at the Kenora Women's Invitational Soccer Tournament, changes to the rules definitely helped more local players get into the mix. In the Seaside Final, it was Casey's over United 3-1, while Vans down Portage 2-0. However, the B-side had to be shortened due to lightning. Fortunately, the skies cleared for the A-side final, with Winnipeg defeating Brandon 2-1 in the shootout to take the title. From the Tom Nabb Soccer Complex, I'm Mike Aiken for KenoraOnline.com.